It kind of a beast, I know, 'cause I used to be an animal, and I was abused in a relationship with another woman. No!
Alert! The control point is being contested.
Sunshine on my shoulders gives me sunburn. Sunshine on my eyeballs makes me blind. Queen Doctrand is J.
What about sunshine on the side? Don't shine.
Doctor, hello!
Doctor Who? The free man return.
Guys, get this. So I just walked past
the
right?
All the donuts.
Alert. Our control point.
My grandmother is coming here for like the weekend because she can't walk. So here's what happened. She was watching if the price is right. And there's a question about wizards.
Are you a wizard, Harry?
That's funny,
yeah. Yeah, you're a wizard, Harry. You're a wizard, Harry.
You're a lizard, Harry.
There is no...
You're a faggot, Harry.
But I can't be a faggot.
I'm a what?
You're a hairy wizard. But I can't be. I'm just...
You're a wizard,
just Harry.
Alert. The control point is being captured.
You're a wizard, Harry.
If you cap it, it's bannable.
Alert. The control point is being contested.
Sorry. I don't know why it's a rule, but it is.
Baby, is a magical world.
In London town, I've had me lows, I've had me downs, I viewed the morning with such alarm, that British Museum had lost its charm. How long, I wonder, could this thing last? But the age of miracles hadn't passed, for suddenly I saw you there, and through foggy London town the sun was shining everywhere.
Boys, we have a traitor! Hey, Dad.
That foggy day.
I gotta go pretty soon, yes. Like within a half hour.
Okay. What do you have to do?
I have to go take lunch money to my friend who's working on down at Walmart next to my house.
The control point is being
so, Dr. Rendis J, I have a question for you, if you don't mind me asking it. You don't have to answer it if you don't want to. Are you really a queen? Now my question is, are you really a woman, lady, girl?
Are you trying to seduce me?
Aw, that's unfortunate.
Are you trying to seduce me?
I'm a woman. Hi there, everybody. I'm a woman.
You go ahead and go first.
Nobody remembers that movie Titanic, did they?
Alert. The control point is being contested.
Look out, guys! A beautified fanboy!
Nope,
PewDiePie fanboy here.
PewDiePie is nothing but a random Swedish person screaming and rambling about nonsense.
I know!
Which is funnier than hell to watch, sometimes.
It's funny to watch someone go on a mental breakdown.
Yes!
Is that what America
a masochist like that.
Whatever
get
else
over
watches a show and entertained by nowadays. Someone having a horrible mental and retarded breakdown.
Hey, man, I'm autistic. If I could enjoy PewDiePie, anybody can. Get over it.
Spy in our midst, man.
I too have a strain of the so-called autism. I have Asperger's syndrome.
As do I. That seems to be very common nowadays.
This is a horrible idea.
Your face was a horrible idea. Yeah. What did your mother ever do it? Three. My God. We have no humans left. We're all cyborgs. They all died off in the volcanoes. Metal Gear.
Oh my God! Mookie!
Liquid! That was bad. I'm sorry.
No, Snake, I'm hungry for a worm! Shut up!
No.
There was a man who was born with glass bones and paper skin. Every day he breaks his legs, and every night he breaks his arms. 99% of you tend to use it for you to repost this.
Control point is being captured.
Spy in our midst!
General Celsius,
and
what will you
just
do?
You broke my heart.
That
what
spy
do you do,
is
General Celsius?
Yeah.
Oh, I beat it!
You handsome rogue! No!
That's
shot right. My handsome roll! How could you?
That's
my handsome roll!
Alert!
The control point is being contested.
My handsome
roll! You're ordering people left and right, Satan.
How could I have beaten this?
Thanks!
Oh.
Oh, hi, Spy.
Oh, well. I did not hit her! I did not! Oh, hi, Mark.
I did not hit her. I did not.
How are you doing today?
There are no frames on the door. All the doors are just like part of the wall. There's no frames on the door.
Stop my door.
Ow. Stop your boob. I can if you want, but
hello,
you're a dude and I won't find that sexy.
How are you doing
Stop
today?
My Stop my ass. Come on, do it now! Slap my ass.
Satan, I've been the one who's been killing everyone.
I don't know
a rule against it.
You wanna know what else is immature? Penis jokes.
You know what I really hate? Jokes about Jewish people. It's so belittling to them, and frankly, I don't approve.
Hey, Silver, what's up? Did not you have
one coming? I bet the whole situation is really annoying.
Did you just make a racist joke?
It's a noose!
So this pirate walks into the bar, and he has a steering wheel on the front of his pants. And the bartender's like, "Hey, buddy, what's with the steering wheel?" Like, "Ah, it'd be driving me nuts."
Wait, say the joke again.
There's a steering wheel on his pants.
"Ah, it'd be driving me nuts."
Oh, I get it. Sometimes I have to listen to something more than once to understand it.
You probably have to do that for everything, don't you?
Not really.
Pingus as usual.
Snoopingus as usual, I see.
Pingus!
Only if you join it with me, Satan. Yo, Denton, he was just 14 when his parents built a very strange machine. It was designed to view a world unseen. He's gonna kick him off and see what happened. But it didn't quite work. His whole thing is quick, but Daddy took a look inside of it. There was a big green flash of things just changed. His molecules got all rearranged. When he first woke up, he realized he had glowing green hair. No, he had snow white hair and glowing green eyes. He walked through
the door. Green eyes, huh?
Yeah. Growing green eyes. He was much more unique than the other guys. It was then that he knew what he had to do. He had to stop all the ghosts from coming through. He's here to fight for me and you. Hey, what's that, soldier boy? Hey, what's that, soldier boy?
Knock.
Soldier boy up in this hole.
The control point has been contested.
I would rather hear the N-word song than frickin' soldier boy. Like, fucking seriously. Just no. And I do believe you know which song I am talking about.
Bagel.
Bagels.
Aw, dude, four stem leather belt. Level 18? Dude. Belt. Level 18.
Dude. Alright, Dan, gotta go. See you later, buddy.
Bye.
Have yourself a very Merry Christmas. Have yourself a very Merry Christmas time.
Who turned on the stairs at the end, and how the hell do you do that? How is it automatic? When does it turn on? No. The stairs at the end. The stairs at the end of the sofa room.
To set the world on fire, I just want to start a flame in your heart.
Most of all, someone said true love is dead, and I'm bound to fall for you. Oh, what can I do? Take my baggage from my heart and pain to love you. Play with child, tighten up on your reins. You're running wild, oh, running wild.
That was okay, I guess.
Sick for days, so many ways I'm aching.
Remember that one coincidence?
Times like this, I need relief. Please show me how. Oh, show me how.
Does anyone remember that incident where the doctor said even Steve could win with those cards, and all he said is hail. Then he goes,
Thank you very much. I appreciate your compliment. There we go. Such a shame. Such a shame. Just how I tell you to be with me.